I'm a brave boy.
Not a brave enough boy for this!
It is physically painful to watch this.